All right, so today is June 22nd. What time is it, bud?
It's 6:15 right now.
6:15. The game's about to start in 45 minutes. We got here. What do you got to say, Juan?
All I got to say is that we're winning tonight, man. We're going to the finals.
We're kicking some ass tonight, man. I hope we do.
All right, guys.
Then we're going to Sandunga.
Sandunga after.
All right. After party.
Este moralito de aquel día que estuviste en Urumita y no quisiste hacer parranda y fuiste de mañanita, sería de la misma rabia. Te fuiste de mañanita, sería de la misma rabia. ¡Upa! ¡Ay, hombre! En mi nota.
Because I gotta go to my thing. I'll give you a call.
Bueno,
if they're free, if there's any free seats, I'll let you guys know.
Okay.
You guys could all jump.
You guys have a better spot.
Gonna do 48. Let's go.
All right, man. I'll see you guys.
Soy extenso. A mí nadie me corrige. En mi nota soy extenso. Para tocar con Lorenzo. Mañana sábado.
after a 2-hour delay, the game is back on. Making our way back to our seats. Hopefully Colombia comes back and ties it up. Go either to go to extra time or even penalties. You gotta stay tuned and wait.
Bueno, papá, ¿cuál es la predicción usted de la segunda mitad?
Vamos por el empate. Vamos a hacer el empate y en el último minuto de descuento le vamos a meter la peringuingui. Al 3-2.
I mean, he watches soccer all day. He's going to be the one to know. Everybody's filling back in the stadium. Just got to find myself a poncho. I'll go ahead and be back out there. So I want to go ahead and thank Kelly for being in the clutch with the ponchos. Smartest decision she's ever made in her life. We're on a little standby, but so now we're going to take our seats. We're about to uppercut it. Another one! Yeah! Alright, so we're back at the game. The game started after, what was it, a 2-hour delay? It's like a 2-hour delay. We're back here. I'm staying, watch the second half. I'm just glad because I spent a lot of money on these tickets. I wasn't going to come back tomorrow. As you can see, about to start it back up. And I appreciate these people cleaning out the field. So if you ever see this, just know I appreciate you guys.
Gol, 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 gol gol.
Buena plata y si le dio la FIFA a esos dos equipos para que quedaran otra vez a repetir. Buena plata les dieron. La FIFA es pura mafia, se sabe que eso es mafia.
¡Ole!
You can hear how quiet the stadium is.
Si es hijo de puta.
¡Pégale duro!
As you guys can hear, I lost my voice. Was it worth it? Of course.
Hello, se metió Penelo.
Another one.
Se les recuerda que invadir el terreno del juego está estrictamente prohibido. Siempre pueden intentar.
¡Homosexual!
¡Hagan por al menos uno!
¡Ahora, Chito!
¡Uy!
¡Hijo de Cuba! ¡James! ¡James! ¡James!
¡James!
¡James!
I think this is either the sixth or seventh person who jumps on the thing. was rigged. It was blocked. What can you do about it, you know? You just gotta let it be. You gotta go on there. Everything on there. I don't know, some girl just grabbed me with her girlfriend. It's, I mean, I don't know, man. It's crazy how it goes. We'll see how it goes. What'd you think, man?
Sorry,
man.
What'd you think, Brian?
First 20 minutes, they let all the goals in. They couldn't do anything.
¿Qué piensa, man? ¿Qué pensó del partido?
Excelente, papi, excelente. No nos golearon, dos.
¿Are you gonna put subtitles?
¿Qué pensó del partido, pa?
Que le voy a echar humo.
So what do you think about the game?
I'm proud of my selection.
What do you think about the game, buddy?
Best game ever.
Snapshot!
¿Qué opinas?
What do you think about the game, buddy? Just tell the people the truth.
It's a good game, man. It's a good game.
You got 3 million people watching you right now. What are you gonna say?
Semifinals, so you know.
What are you gonna say about the game, man?
We play with our heart.
Chile played the way they were supposed to play. We didn't let Colombia play. Then we're a better team.
I'm just happy to save $1,000. I'm not going to the final.